One of them even gave us stickers for raising our hand and answering a question.
Thanks, Ms. Hopper.
It's the little things that I will cherish forever. I'll miss the steam hallway, the leaky ceiling tiles, and making a scene when I spot my freshman brother and sister in the hallway. I've also met some really wonderful people. I encourage everyone to look back at Fitch as a positive 4 years, no matter how strange you were as a freshman, or how strange you are now. Every part of the school has built you into who you are today. Now, if you know me, what I'm about to do is not at all surprising. I have some inspirational big time rush lyrics to share with you. Make it count, play it straight, don't look back, don't hesitate. When you go, big time. Thank you.
If you haven't noticed, it's a little hot in here. I'm going to leave in like 2 hours. I got you. I'm going to be honest with you. The auditory really meant like nothing to me. It means nothing to me because it's all about self-promoting. It's like, I'm not about that life. My family raised me to care about others before myself. So here are three examples of things that happened throughout my high school career that actually meant something. Number one. In Spanish 4, we get the opportunity to teach little kids Spanish. We went to ABS a couple days a week, and we would just teach them Spanish. They didn't always learn Spanish. They tried. But what mattered was they cared about every single class and every single time we came over. That meant something, knowing that those kids cared what I was going to share with them. Number 2. I can see her in the back. Mrs. Williams desired my attention for the past 2 years. Like, she could not leave me alone. I hate her twice. Anyway, in doing so, I did learn a lot about fellow classmates from all 4 grade levels. And in doing so, I also got to teach some of these kids some things. I know some of them are in the audience. Anyway, they showed me that they cared about what I had to teach them. That whatever I was going to tell them, they were going to do. And now they're going to be shooting for 90% instead of 100%, so. Finally, there comes a time when a student needs to teach a teacher something. I don't think she's here right now, but Mrs. King went through a lot of stuff this year, a lot of bad things, and I feel really bad for her. So, me being myself, I didn't really want to do the senior memory book, so I just put it together, pieces of binder, just, yeah, it looked terrible. Anyway, at the end of it, I wrote her a thank you letter, and she actually replied to me, not once, but 3 times. She showed me that that little thank you letter meant something to her, and in doing so, returned something to me that I cared about. That means a lot. Also, I'm flipping this over because I wrote this while shopping for guns last night, so. Other people saying the knowledge that I taught them without it, like, with me, that meant something. I know this is going to make my mom cry, so I don't look right there. A man, and this is a quote from The Wonderful Wizard of Oz, which is her favorite movie. A man's heart is not judged by how much he loves, but by how much others love him. And for all the works that you guys have done, I know that everyone out there loves me. Peace out. <I'm there. laughs>
Thomas Ferguson. Erica Ferguson. Carly Jacob. Michaela Giannini. Casey Henderson. Megan Crawler. Darren Asaras. Samantha Abden. Diana Bricker. McKenna Amendahl. Hunter Amanda Leah.